man has had an insatiable lust for speed. First, it was the invention of the horse. Then, the creation of the automobile. Followed by the miracle of fast food. Then we reached the pinnacle of ingenuity. Eating fast food inside an automobile. Mankind has done fuck all to perpetuate its pursuit of velocity. Until now!
Circle pit possible going on, alright? We're playing it fast. I want you guys to run fast. You guys ready?
Thank you.
sexiest bass player on the planet, Jared Smith. Everything's fucked to it. We decided to call it that because, well, everything's fucked. Yeah, dude. It's been getting to me. I'll give you an example. My whole life, I was told not to put metal in the microwave. The other day, I went to reheat some food. The paint had chipped off on the inside of my microwave. Guess what that thing's fucking made of? Everything's fucked. I have a crippling phobia of feet. For real. But I don't know what it's called. Because if I Google it, the first thing that will show up is pictures of feet, man. Everything's fucked. You guys, I'm serious. Porn is fucked. You guys watch porn? Yeah. You gotta stop that shit. Porn fucked me up, dude. Because when I was a kid, the first porno I ever saw was a Hustler magazine on a beach, right? And the centerfold was a girl cracking eggs into her pussy. It was called yogurt. And I'm not gonna lie, kind of ruined pussy for me a little bit. But it made me love eggs, guys. Is that weird? Seriously. High school, just right off. My friends were like, yo, let's go fucking score some pussy. I'm like, nah, I'm kind of good on that shit, dude. But you heard of this new thing called brunch, though? Hell yeah. A round of applause for brunch. Yeah. Everything's fucked. Oh.
Bubble.
much did that bum you guys out? You thought we were gonna play Iron Maiden?
Yeah.
Oh shit, that's sick. Sorry guys, you having fun or what? fucking do it. Let's fucking kick it up a bit, okay? I don't think this room is fucking brutal enough. Let's make it way more fucking brutal. Let's split this crowd in half right now. Come on, man. Hell yeah. Pick a side. You guys have any idea what it's about to go down right now? I'll let you know. It is motherfucking Twister time! There we go. You pass that, please. Thank you, sir. You guys ready for Twister? Let's get it going. Right hand yellow. Get in there. Left foot green. Left hand blue. I'm going fast today. Right foot yellow. Keep it going. Oh shit. Ooh, left foot red. That's my favorite. One more. Oh shit. They landed on the wall of death on the count of three. Fucking collide. 1, 2, 3, 4. Thank you. of you. We're having a fucking fun time on this tour. Hell yeah. Great to be back in America. Our last tour we did was in October. It was in Australia. And I don't know if you guys know this, but Australians are fucking nuts. But they taught us something that we wanted to bring to America. But my band thinks that maybe Americans aren't crazy enough to do this shit. But I want to find out if they are. I would like two contestants to come up on the stage right now. Well, don't raise your hand, you don't know what we're doing yet. And have a shooey contest for a free t-shirt. Who wants to be part of the shooey contest? Oh, we got a lot of options. No, you can't just jump up, dude. I got a pick, man. I like how you're looking. Do you know what a shooey is? Yeah? All right, come on down. Round of applause for this guy, please. All right. Who else wants to do a shooey? You want to do it? Do you know what it is? Okay, with the yellow band. Sorry, dude. The dude behind you with the hat. All right. All right. Come on up. If you can hop up here. All right. Round of applause for this guy, please. A round of applause. What's up, dude? How's it going? What's your name?
Ryan.
Ryan, what'd you have for breakfast? What did you have for breakfast?
Oatmeal.
Oatmeal, that's pretty fucking cool. Hey, man, how you doing? What's your name?
Hey.
Wait, do you know what a shooey is?
Yeah, of course.
All right, round of applause for this guy knowing what the fuck we're doing. All right, so here's the deal. Each remove a shoe. I got the beers. All right, here's what happens. Listen carefully, guys. You fill your shoe. I count to three. You slam it. First person to put the shoe on their head wins the prize. All right, ready? Fill it in. Fill it up. Let's go. Cheer them on. Come on, make some fucking noise for these guys. Oh, yeah, that's right. Wait. Don't start yet. Don't start yet. In Canada, we have a special little topper. A little Canadian topper here. A little maple syrup on top here. This is the key here. So just a little drop will do you. There we go. And that's going to add a little sweetness. There we go. All right. Round of applause for maple syrup, please. Okay, you guys ready? One, two, three, shoo-wee, 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 shoo-wee. Put on your hat, Oh! Round of applause for this man. You did an excellent job. Unfortunately, he did beat you today. But you know what? You can practice. Next time we come here, you'll fucking slay it. I guarantee it. All right. So you win the prize. This is a custom-made t-shirt from Toby Morelli. And it says, I do not fuck kids. That's a good shirt to have, actually. Everyone should wear that shirt. There you go, brother. Now everyone knows you're not a fucking weirdo. Another round of applause for these good sports. Hell yeah. Fucking reeks like IPA up here. That was a warm IPA. Take it away, Jared. Thank you. wondering what's up with the Christmas tree. I'm going to be brutally honest with you guys, because I fuck around a lot on stage, but, you know, try to have a good time. And we are having a good tour, but we did get some fucking brutal news before we left, and it's kind of affecting the tour. We're just trying to be positive. But Toby did get a diagnosis that he's not getting. And he does have terminal endometriosis, and he probably won't make it till next Christmas. It's a real deal. It fucking sucks, and we're dealing with it. But Christmas was his favorite time of year growing up. He fucking loves Christmas. He comes from a poor, very, very poor Italian family. They lived in a one-bedroom. You know, like a Willy Wonka when they all sleep in the same bed? That was like his situation. But they were Italian, so they had those no fuck. So that's why he got so good at guitar. He was like drowning out the sound of his... Anyways, so they saved up every year to finally be able to afford to buy him a guitar for Christmas. They couldn't afford it with a headstock, as you can see. But you know what? It's such a special day for him that as a dying wish, I thought we could celebrate Christmas one last time with him all together tonight, right now. How does that sound? Well, then I'd like to introduce you to my very best friend. A round of applause for Summer Santa, please. Hell yeah, Summer Santa in the fucking house. Another round of applause, please. Don't eat that candy, it's a fucking Oreo. Do not eat that. Toby, we called the North Pole Bud. We got you something real special. Sort of a farewell Christmas gift. You want him to open it or what? Go ahead, Toby, open it up. What is it? It's a headstock for his guitar! Round of applause for Toby's guitar. That's beautiful. Let's see that. Oh, and it's got our drummer Spencer's face on it. That is great. That's just lovely. All right. How's that? It fits good. All right. All right, guys, one more round of applause for Toby's Last Christmas. This is our last song. Please run as fast as you fucking can. Y'all ready? Light it up! I'm gonna go get the fucking fast, we might play one more song. Right now. Light it up! Might be able to pull that off for you. Okay. All right, we'll play one more song for you guys, just because you guys are so fucking special. All right, but before we do that, speaking of special, it is a special day for a very special boy. It's our sound guy Robbie's birthday today. Give it up for Robbie. Round of applause, please. What I want to do is I want to pass him a little miniature birthday cake here. Can you guys help me out with that? Okay, ooh, that's going to get pretty gross. You know what? I'm going to sanitize this. All right, I just don't want him to catch anything. You know, just pass it to a lot of hands. Can you guys take this? Get very gingerly. Pass it along until it reaches Robbie. Okay, guys? Very gingerly. Yeah. Oh, shit. Wait, there's alcohol in that fucking sanitizer. Hey, guys, don't give that to Robbie. He cannot have any alcohol at all. For real. Seriously, he's on probation. I'm not joking. He ran over a pregnant woman with his car. He's drinking and driving. I think the mom survived. The baby survived. Anyways, he's a great guy. He's doing his best to get his life together. A round of applause for Robbie, please. Before we wrap this shit up? All right. Sick. Robbie cannot have that. He cannot be around that, please. All right, no, let's bunch up here, guys. Everyone bunch together. One big, happy family. This is like Toby's living room when he was growing up. All right. Everyone, both hands in the air. Let's make this look massive. All right, everyone say, Toby, you will be missed. Very nice. Let's go one more. A round of applause for you guys. You know what? I also got to thank Alluvial and Carcosa for just immediately agreeing to do this tour with us. They were on board right away. Aborted not so much, to be honest. They kind of didn't want to do the tour. I think probably because we put Christmas trees on the fucking stage and shit. But we needed a good support band, you know, just to make sure, because we can't fill these rooms by ourselves. But so we really wanted Aborted, because Aborted are awesome, right? Yeah. But they said no. They said no. So we sent them multiple emails. We called them. They still said no. We got our management to email them. Still said no. Finally, we're like, well, what if we just suck all your dicks? And they decided to do the tour. Give it up for Aborted. Big round of applause, please. We'll be right back. showing up. It means the world to us. We can't wait to come back.